Come on, incredibly slow thing. Can't break through there. I mean, somebody actually programmed that. It's like my first animation. Are you coming with me? Oh no, he's gone. Gravity. Oh, that one nearly fell. Yeah, who knows? You need some black rock pieces for visions, but I don't. I don't know if I even need to do those. From Yorkshire. Oh, hello. It probably would have been interesting just to stay in the cart to go over the edge to see what happens, because it probably wouldn't kill you. It's probably supposed to. But it just wouldn't work. I mean, really? There's now a minecart stuck in the ceiling. Yeah, I didn't get the ribcage. It's not even that, like, trying to fail. I'm sure if I actually honestly tried to fuck the game up, Blackthorn would come in twirling his moustache about how he made me do that. to get rid of him before we go kill the dumpy guardian. Been eating too many pies since he invaded Britannia. Really? So the lift can't go down because there's a zombie under it now. And now the zombie's just left. So I don't know if there's actually been a zombie pushed through the floor, or if it just teleported back to where it started. Nobody knows. Any reason to go in there? Can't see one. See a key in it. Where do I come in? If only we had to collect enough rotten cabbages to save the world. That would be more difficult. It's only about the fourth zombie we've come across in the entire game. Stuck again. Oh, don't wake up, Iris. Hint that I maybe need some powder kegs. Or do I blow them up? I blow them up then. Oh, nice. Good job I saved it. Just crashed. Potions, but potions don't work in here. You don't want to drop a key either, are you? Is this summon somebody else? How's that? Skull. Why would a ghost leave blood and a skull? Yeah, hammers work, but the Gringalea does double damage to undead. So either or. Plus, I think I know more moves with swords than two-handed anyway. This is fucking key. Pool of hint. Give me a hint. Yeah, I've been there. Nothing happened. No. I'll need Black Rock back though, thanks. What didn't work down here then? What else is it? Some event didn't trigger. Can't break it. Can't see anything behind it. It's something not working. Skull. Yes.
I am grateful. While that should be enough for someone like you, I am going to be extra kind and give you something. There's a key that may be of some use to you in your...
Yeah, whatever. Considering the only person likely to ever have been buried down here is a miner, you sound far too posh to be a miner. Flying cabbages blocking the way. That looked like his ghost totally tried to kill me. Expecting a rock to appear out of nowhere and land on it. A zombie down there.
Yeah.
Wonder what the shadow was on the floor. Is actually anything worth having down here? There was something. Oh, it's the body of the ghost. It's probably so you get that pole arm. But don't want that. I couldn't see one. I thought I did, and then when I looked again, didn't look like it. We can always go back. That's good, isn't it? Only a bit of bubbles where it doesn't actually restore your hair. Because potions don't work. Makes no sense. Potions, they're magic, therefore that won't be allowed to work in here. Not quite.